This morning's ShoeGawk summary of all the latest artificial intelligence white papers offered some new breakthroughs in prompt engineering, which I was able to incorporate into our Grompt prompt re-engineering software pretty easily. First, I'll show you how the old Grompt worked by asking it to re-engineer this prompt. Tell me how to eat a pine tree. Kids, ask your grandparents who Yul Gibbons was. Our old Grompt utility has rephrased our prompt into provide guidance on how to consume edible parts of a pine tree safely and effectively. Not bad. Now, I've asked Claude to upgrade Grompt using the information from today's white paper. Let's re-engineer the same prompt and see what happens. Spoiler alert, it's a huge improvement. See? If all you need is a great prompt engineering utility, you can stop here, download the repo, and get on with your life. Otherwise, stick around.
Hey everybody! It's time for AI Tips with Jay!
Sounds too good to be true, but Jay has got some tips for you. Totally free, you don't have to pay. It's time for AI Tips with Jay! AI Tips with Jay! Hooray! AI Tips with Jay! AI Tips with Jay.
Hey, why the hell did you start the show without me?
I had a bunch of viewers complain about you.
How many is a bunch?
Two.
And now here's Jay.
Thank you, 11 remaining viewers. My first step in getting Claude, or any other LLM, to help me with a program is to give the provider an MD file containing all my program's code. This is easily done with my Py2MD program, available free from GitHub. To use it, simply navigate to the directory of any Python application. From there, type Py2MD and hit Enter. A source subdirectory will be created, if none already exists, and two files will be added to it. One is the MD file that contains all your program's pertinent code. The other is a custom instructions text file that's handy for configuring a project in Claude. It can be used with any LLM provider. Here's the prompt I used to get Claude to use the white paper to update our Grompt software. You can pause here and read it for yourself.
You want me to read it to them?
No, you're just eye candy. Sit there quietly and look good.
It's like you're flattering me and insulting me all at the same time.
Well, you're half right. Once Claude finishes coding, I just ask it to walk me through integrating and deploying the code, including a test file. If I get any errors, I ask the Cline plugin in VS Code to fix it. Then I push the new program to GitHub and...
And it's back to your hookers and alcohol.
If my wife is listening, that's a lie.
Oh, really?
Yes. So I quit drinking 8 years ago.
Not your thing, cool, take a hike. Otherwise, subscribe and like to AI Tips with Jay. AI Tips with Jay. Hooray! AI Tips with Jay.
AI Tips with Jay is a copyrighted production of j.gravel.us. All rights reserved by
AI Tips with Jay.